And there is a curve that goes somewhat like this, and we're going to look at that shortly. So this is a hypothetical representation of what would have happened if the apple tree had no carrying capacity, if there was just continued production of food, no stopping, right? But everything has a limit, and so there is a maximum number of individuals that can be sustained. Now, because of this, I know the number of individuals in this population is too high, we get to D.
Wow.